and who have been stripped of the ability to do anything that comes naturally to them, just so that tourists could take a 20-minute carriage ride. As we sit here tonight, carriage horses are stuffed into small cells in warehouse buildings, and they need our help. Lucky for them, a group of activists will wake up tomorrow morning in New York City and protest this industry in the streets and educate the public. I want to thank all of those activists with whom I share this honor tonight.